Who's here?
Find anything? Well, I don't know how you've done it, but I do know how I can thank you. Please take this, compliments of Alice and myself. And help yourself to anything in that freezer over yonder. We got more steaks in there than we'd be able to eat in a year. So.
I hope you're fine. Okay, if that's what you think.
That's it then. How did you know? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. If you like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here. I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you. You don't want to do that. Yeah, that might be true. That's reason enough for me to take you up on it, I suppose, but this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here. Fine by me.
What do you need?
Howdy there, partner.
A face-to-face meeting with House, huh? NCR would kill to be in your shoes. He was a good spotter. Yeah, we were. No. Sure. First NCR recon. It's a sniper battalion. Sees a lot of action. They moved us around a lot. I was stationed at Camp Golf for a while. Last I heard, they're at Camp McCarran. They pick you out if you do well at the firing range. Pay's a little better, so I said okay. Yeah, you can tell by the patch. Bear skull with crossed rifles behind it. Slogan underneath. The last thing you never see. Pretty accurate. And so are we. Was an airport before the war. Command liked it because it was already fortified, and it let them keep an eye on the strip. They've got an old monorail that still runs between them, used mostly for supplies and deployment. But if you get leave, you're allowed to go gamble. It was General Oliver's post, but I heard he's been up at the dam a lot lately. Guessing Colonel Shu is running it. Didn't know him. He's a signature on my discharge papers. Wasn't real popular, though. Even overheard my CO complain about him once. General Wait and See, he called him. Yeah, he introduced himself to me once. I shook his hand. Doubt he'd remember me now, though. When he looked at you, you could see he understood. After some of the things we'd seen, that meant something. But I heard he'd be a general right now if Oliver didn't know the president. The big one. The one the NCR is trying to hold on to. That the Legion's pushing for. Whole war depends on holding it. It was on the front line for a while. Only resort in New Vegas no one wanted to get sent to. Doesn't have that kind of importance anymore, though. They pulled most of the troops out of there after we took the Hoover Dam. All right. You got no right asking me that. Drop it. You don't know what you're asking. Just let it go for now. The Legion's the only thing I want on my mind right now. I was in a lot of places with First Recon. I don't really remember. That part of my life's over now. And so... No. People die out there. Often enough that no one worries about blame. They're too anxious to forget it happened in the first place, I guess. Besides, I was on break when it happened. If you want, give me a rifle and a clear line of sight, and I'll start picking them off before they've even seen me. Didn't have much hand-to-hand training, so our chances are better if you keep the enemy out of my face. I'm trained as a spotter, too. If you're looking through a scope, I can find your targets for you. Yeah. What is it? I'll sit tight.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
What's up? You got it. Lead on. Fine.
That's what I do.
Sorry, I get distracted. Should have brought something to read.